Not to mention, if things are going south, I can sneak over to Celadon City to grab Larvitar and get the radio card extension to access Dotrio in Diglett's Cave, so I should be perfectly fine. Also, the fact that I have Rhydon at level 39 is because I ended up repel tricking it out over in Victory Road so that I didn't have to deal with Rhydon until level 42. It was kind of helpful, to be fair. Sneaking over to Fuchsia City without any required battles is actually relatively simple, so this should be a piece of cake to start working through. I'm able to make a level cap, which I'll have plenty of room to work on.
Okay.
She leads off with Crobat, so I go with the OG King himself, Nidoking, using Ice Punch to nearly KO him with one shot as he blasts out Confusion.
Okay. This is going to be a difficult decision. Do I have every characters? Do I choose the cute frog girl or cool raven guy? You know what?
Giga Drain, so I'm a bit worried, but with a 6-level advantage and Stab Earthquake, there's nothing to worry